Hey Dust, you're probably wondering what happened to my video last week. You were probably thinking that I was so intimidated by your 9-pound weight loss that I was too scared to post a video. I had a video, but it sucked. It really sucked. Didn't have the funny. So this week, I'm going for adorable. You were showing pictures of your dog and how awesome he is, or she, I don't know. I didn't look very closely. So I thought I'd show more video of my dog. Here's Cody shutting the door.
Shut the door.
Good dog. Here's Cody sitting. And here's Cody doing some division.
Cody, what's 12 divided by 3?
What he really loves is the sheepherding. Thinking, well, that's a great workout for the dog, but you're just walking around. Well, that's true in most cases. However, with sheep herding, there are different types of sheep. For example, I was out herding one time and the trainer was telling me that I was going to be put with some light sheep, which I thought was going to be like small sheep or possibly, I don't know, a third less calories. Neither which was the case. It was actually sheep that don't like people. They don't like people at all. So, I didn't get any footage that day, but here is a very real demonstration of what happens when you go out herding with sheep that don't really like people that much. So you can see, herding can be exercise for the shepherd as well as the dog. Look how much of the workout he's got. So relating this all back to Jesus is pretty easy because Jesus refers to us as his sheep at least a dozen times. Most notable being when he's talking about Judgment Day and he says he's going to separate the sheep to his right and the goats to his left. I like this passage for a couple of reasons. One, because I like to bring it up with my friends who like to take the Bible literally. Because if you're going to take it literally, it's going to look a little something like this.
But Lord, when did I see you hungry or thirsty?
And they have a hard time justifying this one. Secondly, because if you go up to like 10 people and you ask them if they believe in God, they're like, sure, okay. And then if you ask them if they're going to go to heaven, they'll most likely say, yeah, I'm sure I'm going to go to heaven. And if you ask them why, at least one of them is going to say, well, I've never killed anybody. I think it's kind of natural for us to judge ourselves by what we didn't do versus what we do. But Jesus is pretty clear that that's not how we define ourselves. And he says to both people on his right and his left, what you've done to the least of my brothers, you've done to me. When I was hungry, when I was thirsty, when I was naked, and so forth. That seems pretty clear. We're going to be judged on how we help other people. But you already know that, Dust, because you're helping me to lose weight. By the way, I got to give you huge props for taking off your shirt and walking around in public like that. I can't do that. Last time I was at the beach and I took off my shirt, some people from Greenpeace showed up and tried to get me back in the water. Alright, so my apologies for the lack of video from last week, and I'll be making more videos this week. And hopefully you'll be seeing less of me.